And BP Oil says it has successfully inserted a mile-long tube into that ruptured pipeline in the Gulf of Mexico. They're hoping to divert some of the gushing oil to a ship on the water surface. All right, back now to a little bit more on the oil spill halted fishing in most of the Gulf that you know. Well, now the people who fish there for a living have another complaint. Evan Anderson reports from our affiliate WVUE.
Hundreds of fishermen line up at the government complex in St. Bernard to get paid for their first few days of working out in the Gulf. Sounds like good news. In the wake of this disaster, the parish is cutting checks on behalf of BP because these guys are helping to keep the oil at bay. But for some,
I'm frustrated. I'm frustrated about everything that's going on with the fishermen and the way, I'm frustrated the way St. Bernard's handling it.
They want to get you frustrated, and that's the way they got these fishermen at.
Some feel like there's no consistent process of compensation or selection of who can go out and get to work.
And I got friends that they won't even look at me because I went to work.
Yeah, because you're constantly worrying. You know, you got bills to pay like everybody else. You know when your check's coming in. I don't know if I'm even going to get any more work. Because they're going to rotate these boats, and if they don't start rotating them right, I'll never get back on the list.
Get out of my face with that camera.
Fishermen now at each other's throats, some in the parish's vessels of opportunity rotation, others left out.
It's just come to the point where either you know people, you don't know people. If you know the right people, you're working. If not, ain't gonna happen.
Those who've been using their own boats, putting out boom and repositioning and realigning boom already out, have mixed frustrations.
The whole deal about being a fisherman, you're free. You get to do what you want, come and go as you please. You know, now they steady making us jump through hoops to do this. And do, you know, you're going to have to take a physical. You're going to have to take a drug test.
Fishermen who now feel like they're on a minimum wage salary.
What they paid me for 3 days work, I was making in a day fishing, all of us were.
It's just no way to live. It's a lot of... Like I said, sleepless nights. You go to bed not knowing what you're doing the next day. Never thought I'd be in a crowd of people waiting on a paycheck.
In Chalmette, Evan Anderson, Fox 8 News.
Councilman Chris Roberts of Louisiana's Jefferson Parish wrote an editorial for NOLA.com, and in it, he claimed BP is hiring fewer than 10% of the fishermen, leaving the other 90% unemployed. Roberts called BP's efforts window dressing.